There's been a lot of talk about vinyl, you know, resurgence, and but it's always been the case here. People do like their records, and it's a bit more fun to find the one that you're after. It's going to be around forever, I think. I've been here since 2002. What's that? 15 years, just over 15 years. Man and boy. I've always enjoyed pulling through second-hand records more than any other sport. And last year we managed to net, is that the word? We got £100,000 profit. To make that £100,000, we sell all manner of musical, you know, enterprise. And last year, I think it was around about 40-42% was vinyl. We've had some famous people walk through the door, such as Billy Connolly was a favourite, you know. Boys from Mogwai, Franz Ferdinand, Bell and Sebastian brought in like scripts and some props. Biffy, Clyro, gave us their old stage gear. I think they listed it on their Facebook, so there was a queue outside. See what Biffy signed means? You know what I mean? There's a guy who was asking for Biffy, right? But I don't know how much he charged for it because it's been signed. £15.99. You good? You want it? It's quite nice, isn't it? Nice cover. If I wasn't getting paid, I think I would come in anyway to just hang out. Like I say, I love looking through records. But I actually don't want to get too smaltzy, but I actually love everybody that volunteers in here.
I've been here since 2009 and I'm still here till this day. We have many genres, for example, dance and jazz, cassettes and lots of records. Over there's just general rock and pop. We had the electronic band Hot Chip coming in DJing right over there to be exact, and they rocked the joint, so they did.
Does you good to, you know, prune your record collection sometimes. People bring us in nice stuff. There's nice people to sort out the stuff, and then nice people come in and buy the stuff. It's kind of cheering when you go into a charity shop and say, oh look, there's my shirt going for £5 or whatever it is. More than the, you know, you put it on eBay, it's 100% donations over the door. Although we will come and pick up if that helps.